Everyone, welcome to Imperial Gardens 1516 6 box cup break number 1453. So the first cup case tonight. We do have another one coming up right after this. So good luck, guys. Gonna go with case 4719. So this one doesn't have the little special seal on the top here, but on the bottom it does. Let's say it one more time. Is sealed. I think this is the second case we've seen like this about the seal there. So good luck, guys. That's a gooder. I don't know if that's brilliance or not. It's not warped at all. On the bottom there. So here we go. So we start off with a Anders Lee base out of 249 for the New York Islanders. And a nice four-color auto rookie patch of Louis Domingue. Number 34 of 249 for the Arizona Coyotes. There's Arizona. Me going out to Mike. And our next one is a three-color auto rookie patch of Brendan Ranford, 20 of 24 for the Dallas Stars. Brendan Ranford. And a Phil DiGiuseppe out of 36 rookie auto for the Carolina Hurricane. Giuseppe. And we got a black NHL logo shield going out to the Nashville Predators. Got Victor Arvidsson. Going out to Mike B. Congrats there, Mike. Victor Arvidsson. NHL Rookie Shield. Nice set there, Mike. And a Dominic Hasek out of 249 for the Red Wings. Let's see if we got one of them good cases. Last time we hit a shield, it wasn't even a case hit. And Arvidsson is supposed to be a future stud too, so he got that one. So I don't know about the non-auto shields if they're case hits or not, because the last couple that we've seen haven't been, and then the auto shields have been case hits, so be interesting to see. There's always hope for every team you get. So we got base of Jonathan Quick out of 249 for the LA Kings. And our next one is a two-color auto rookie patch of Nikolai Gudobin out of 249. Nikolai Gudobin going out to the San Jose Sharks. Going out to John. John out fishing. And we have a auto patch gold of Johnny Gaudreau, number 2 of 8 for the Calgary Flames. Going out to Rod, up the crankshaft. And a scripted sticks for the Colorado Avalanche of Jerome McGinley, 22 of 35. We'll have a Nick right on the gold foil there. So going out to OMAC, going out to Shane. And a rookie masterpiece print plate of Michael Mersch for the LA Kings. To John, and a John Tavares base for the New York Islanders. JT base. First cup case, Matt. Victor Arvidsson Shield, first hit so far out of this. Almost like a sandwich of colors in the middle there. Okay, so we got base of Anze Kopitar out of 249 for the LA Kings. And our next one is a Jakub Slavin, 141 of 249 for the Carolina Hurricanes. Three colors, Jakub Slavin. For Carolina. And very nice limited logo short print. Number 17 of 25 of Joe Sakic. Big footprint right off the shoulder patch there going out to Shane. Womack 604 with the Avalanche. And our next one is a Brilliance autograph for the Edmonton Oilers of Taylor Hall. Taylor Hall going out to Mike. And we have a Trios triple patch for the Winnipeg Jets of Mark Scheifele, Blake Wheeler, and Dustin Byfuglien, number 3 of 10. That is going out to David Dumanoro, and a Brilliance autograph update of Nail Yakupov going out to the Edmonton Oilers on this one. Wow, two of the former first-round picks of the Oilers in the same team. Or I guess they're still Oilers in this product, but now they're known as Oilers. Are the Lions winning or losing against the Seahawks? Wasn't the spread like minus 8 or something like that? And I think the Steelers and Dolphins is a minus 10. That's tomorrow. So I got a Roberto Luongo at a 249 and it's double stamped. Sick. So you got 68 and then they missed the serial number and stamped at 69 out of 249. Uh-oh. eBay 101 going out to Clint. The double stamp Luongo base. Sick. Oh, very nice. Going out to the Detroit Red Wings with a auto rookie patch 66 of 99 of Dylan Larkin. Nice out there for Detroit. So whoever has the Red Wings, you know, if you want track shipping on it. And that's going out to Shane. Going out to OMAC 604. Very nice. 66 of 99. Dylan Larkin again. And we have a very nice, exquisite auto patch of Victor Arvidsson, 19 of 38 for the Preds. Going out to Mike B. And a signature renditions of Guy Carboneau for the Montreal Canadiens. Going out to Mike B. And a Cup Foundations quad jersey of Nikolai Ehlers, 23 of 75 for David. And a James Van Riemsdyk base. At 249 for the Leafs. Nice start so far. Decent case. Let's see if we can. So this collation is similar to that one that we hit on release night. Now we just need a McDavid auto or something. Because we had that decent case where we hit the shield, short print rookie, and a McDavid foundations auto. Got a booklet in this one. Okay, so we got base of Nikita Kucherov, 249 for the Tampa Bay Lightning. And our next one is a auto rookie patch, four colors of Colton Pareko, 142/249 for the Blues, going out to Mike B. And our next one is a limited logos of Rob Blake, number 32/50. 32/50 for the Avalanche. This is the first cup random. We got our second one coming right up here, Junior. The logo's going out to Shane, OMAC 604. Some pretty sick hits. And our next one is a booklet for the Preds. So we're just going to set our other two cards down. Number 16/24, Kevin Fiala. Kevin Fiala going out to Mike B. Preds and the Avalanche crushing the break so far. And then obviously Red Wings with that case hit. And we have a Daniel Sprung, pretty blurry print plate here for the Pittsburgh Penguins. That's going out to Andrew. It gives me a headache when I look at that plate. And a Claude Giroux base out of 249 for the Flyers. Box number 6. It was 169 Canadian. And I think that was like around 130 US. So box number 6. We have another case coming right up here, guys. And then onto the mixer, and then Trilogy will probably be a few minutes late on starting that, guys. Right, wait, in Trilogy. Okay, so here we go, final box. We got Daniel Sedin, base out of 249 for the Canucks. And a three-color auto rookie patch of Gustav Olofsson, 40/249 for the Minnesota Wild, going out to Joel. And going out to the Detroit Red Wings again, we have a signature patches of Dylan Larkin, number 94/99, going out to Shane, OMAC 604. And we have a The Show auto going out to the Winnipeg Jets of Nikolai Ehlers. Looks like a little bit of a couple of white marks on there. Going out to David. Nice hit there. Have a very good year since they picked up Laine. Nice hit there. And they have a masterpiece print plate of Henrik Samuelsson auto. The Arizona Coyotes. Going out to Mike B. And finishing the break with a Steven Stamkos base out of 249 for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Steven Stamkos, the Lightning. So there we have it, guys. Not a bad.